Hey guys, it's Hump Day, and welcome back to KC Rants. Have you ever had that one friend that's like in the relationship and everything is going well, but yet they cannot seem to leave each other or just be away for a second from each other, and then all of a sudden you are like trying to hang out with them and then they forget that you even like exist? Is it just me that happens to? Because it definitely has. I literally cannot stand when people get into a relationship and then they forget about their friends. They never make any time for them. It's all about their significant other, and then all their friends go away, and then they get mad at you for not being there, and they're all like, why weren't you there? Oh, blah blah blah, this happened. Well, I wasn't there because you never pick up the phone to call me or text me. You're too busy out with whoever, and you forgot about me. So why am I going to sit here and wait for you to come back? I'm going to go out and live my own life. I'm sorry. I'm not going to sit around here and wait for you, and I'm going to wait for something to happen. I'm going to wait for you guys to break up. I'm not waiting. I have my own life to live. I'm sorry if you get mad at me for that, but I've definitely had those friends where they've been in relationships and all of a sudden we're hanging out like a whole bunch and they're making time for not only us, but then their boyfriend, but then, or their girlfriend, whatever. And then all of a sudden we all take the back seat and their boyfriend and girlfriend are freaking driving the car and they're driving us away. So don't get mad at me when I'm not there, because I'm not waiting. I'm sorry. If you don't have time, if you can't make time for me, I am not making time for you. And if you can't split your time between you and your time and their time and then my time to even see me for a weekend, then it's not worth my time, because I am not wasting my time on a friendship that's only going to be ever so often, only when it's convenient for you. Or if we go out and then you're like, oh, it's, we go out at 9 and at like 10:30 you're like, all right, I gotta go. Oh, I have to go see my boyfriend. Oh yeah, they're gonna be home. I have to go hang out with them. Oh, thanks for that hour and a half of your life. I'm glad the past 3-4 months hanging out with just your boyfriend hasn't been enough. Just really makes me angry. And I hate when people just ditch their friends. And then all of a sudden they break up with their boyfriend or their girlfriend. And then no one's there. And then they're all upset and they complain about it. Well, sorry, you didn't make time. You have to be better about dividing up your time. I'm sorry that they were your everything and now you have nothing. Who can you blame for that? Only yourself. Well, this has been KC Rants. I'll see you guys on Friday. Bye.